please.
What are we gonna do, Buzz?
Use your head.
But I don't want to use my head!
Okay, I'm all right now. Sorry.
Action. I'm packing you an extra pair of shoes and your angry eyes, just in case. And if you get hungry, here's some cheese puffs and a key. I don't know what it's for, but you never know.
Talked them into making a Bug's Life 2.
Oh, yeah, I can hardly believe it also. Oh, but there's a little baby tiny thing I forgot to tell you.
Mm-hmm. What's that, Heimer?
Well, you know, it's a 2 movie, but it's not a Bug's Life 2.
Well, then, well, I don't understand. What is it then?
Action. Bullseye, are you with me? Good boy. Prospector, how about you?
And so you two are absolutely identical? You know, I'm sure I could get you a part in Toy Story 3. I'm sorry, are we back? Oh, all right, girls. Lovely talking with you. Just any time you'd like some tips on acting, I'd be glad to chat with you. All right, off you go, then.
So did you make it to the first Toy Story? Well, if you look at the letterbox copy, you can see my arm grabbing Woody's ankle. What are you going to do next? Well, I'm up for this villain in a toothpaste commercial.
Wow,
really? That's great.
And the dime, Call Me, and Monkey Chow.
Monkey Chow? For what?
Well, for the monkeys, of course. Come on, monkey.
That's it. I draw the line at monkeys. Get my agent on the phone.
It's your choice, Woody. You can go back, or you can stay with us and last forever.
Good heavens. Was that me? Oh, my. I am so sorry. I guess that's why they call me Stinky Pete.
We are so glad you came. Bye-bye. 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 Bye-bye now. Bye. Bye-bye. Remember, please discard all candy wrappers and popcorn containers in the nearest trash receptacle. Thank you. Okay, bye-bye now. Bye-bye. Bye. Okay. Are they all gone? Is everybody gone?